Yeah. I'm just kicking it back real quick, look.
Think about what you're saying. Ain't nobody paying attention to you, man. I'm just saying. If you happen to catch me on a bad day, then you're gonna see what I'm saying. I lay your ass out on the concrete or the pavement. I ain't playing. Everyone will see you laying out in the sun baking, cause you're out. No one can awaken you now, and I ain't taking no hostages. My flow is hot as shit, shit, it could be modeling. Speaking about modeling, hip-hop ain't dead, we just need to remodel it. A lot of washed up MCs have somehow gotten in. They're imposters, this shit is preposterous. And I don't see what the problem is. If there's a fence, I'm hopping it. There's no obstacle stopping me from reaching the top of it, cause that's the easiest way to topple it. That way we can start a new metropolis. Man, use your common sense. I ain't even stuttering, I'm confident. And I'll be glad to lead you if you're following. Next thing I know, a sea of people are piling it. Marching with pianos and violins. The guitarist is strumming, the drummers are drumming. And they think that all I'm marching with is one pen. Fuck it, I ain't concerned one bit, it's nothing. Cause I don't need a reaping machine when I speak to the public. Repercussions only toughen you up, but most of y'all are tucked in. Everyone wants to know why my flow is so cold. Cause my soul is froze, fuck around and end up with broken bones. If hip hop was pain meds, I'd have overdosed. I'd be dead, a floating ghost. Everyone wants to know why my flow is so cold. My soul is froze, fuck around and end up with broken bones. If hip hop was pain meds, I'd have overdosed. I'd be dead, a floating ghost. Slugs a dub. I lug a rug wrapped around somebody's buck. Toss it in the trunk, go for a ride and dump the truck. It isn't much, but it's the most rugged thing that I can muster up. You're probably thinking why, because I just don't give a fuck. Y'all are missing ducks, you gotta hit and duck. Hit him in his ribs, hit him in his gut. Then uppercut, stick and get stuck. Plus I'm slick as fuck. Try to catch me, you're definitely gonna slip and bust your fucking ass. Get stuck in the grass, wake up a day later handcuffed, huffing a tank of gas. That's his painful ass, laying on the table strapped, surrounded by 8 or 9 cannibals, waiting to turn you into table scraps. It's shameful that you were on the elevator when the cable snapped, and it just so happened to drop to the basement where I was pacing back and forth, dragging the cord that supported the box that you got caged in. Doors locked, but I got the blowtorch to break in. Open the doors and lay the bodies on the pavement. Some are still alive, barely conscious and shaking. The rest are hazmat, so trash bags is where I place them. It only makes sense, leave the living alive. Only the strong survive. You're only gonna get drowned trying to calm the tide. I'ma make you hard to find. We call that a lost soul. And no one knows where they go. They go down a garbage disposal like old food. It's no use, I already told you. I'm an artist, my words are as hard as my vocals. Everyone wants to know why my flow is so cold. Cause my soul is froze, fuck around and end up with broken bones. If hip hop was pain meds, I'd have overdosed. I'd be dead, a floating ghost. Everyone wants to know why my flow is so cold. My soul is froze, fuck around and end up with broken bones. If hip hop was pain meds, I'd have overdosed. I'd be dead, a floating ghost. Everyone wants to know.
Everyone wants to know
why my flow is so cold.
Why my flow is so cold.
Everyone wants to know why my flow is so cold.
My flow is so cold.
My soul is froze.
My soul is froze, froze, froze.
Fuck around and end up
a floating ghost.
If hip-hop was pain meds, I'd have overdosed. Everyone wants to know why my flow is so cold. Cause my soul is froze, fuck around and end up with broken bones. If hip-hop was pain meds, I'd have overdosed. I'd be dead, a floating ghost. Everyone wants to know why my flow is so cold. My soul is froze, fuck around and end up with broken bones. If hip-hop was pain meds, I'd have overdosed. I'd be dead, a floating ghost.